A warning tonight for Netflix users to think about where your subscription money really goes. Because if you read the terms and conditions, you might be in for a nasty shock. Nine's finance editor, Ross Greenwood, explains.
The key clause is 8.1. The terms of use shall be governed in accordance with the laws of the Netherlands. The Netherlands, that's right. Clogs, windmills, tax havens. Netflix here has 5.3 million subscribers. You pay between $9.99 and $19.99 a month. So that's $600 million to $1 billion a year. But last year, Netflix here paid just $341,000 tax. And that's because your money goes to Holland. So-called mailbox companies there pay just 7.6% tax, compared with 30% here. Now, the Google tax was supposed to stop all this, but hit its companies with global revenues of $1 billion plus and Aussie revenues above 25 mil a year. Netflix, though, sends just 12.1 million back to Australia for admin, and so it gets under that $25 million cap. Simple. The bigger issue, of course, is fairness. Why should a big player dance around our tax laws, but you can't?